Hello friends, welcome back to Picture Blocks tutorial. Today we are going to learn one maths project. Name of our project, addition of two numbers. Let's begin our project. I'm going to add here one backdrop. I want to add here one title, so go to the backdrop. And here I'm going to add one title, so click on the tab. I will add here addition of two numbers. We can increase the font size and we can change the font style also. Let's begin the code. Click on the Toby. Click on the code. And here we are going to start our coding. Let's begin the code. Click on the event tab. And we are going to add here one block, that is when green flag lit. So my dear students, for addition of two numbers, we are going to create three variables. So click on the variable. Next, click on the first block, that is make a variable. Here I am going to create one variable, that is number 1. Second, click on make a variable. I am going to create second variable, number 2. And for addition of two number, we are going to create third variable. So I will add the name of third variable, that is sum. So in this way, I have created the three different types of variable, number 1. Number 2 and sum. Let's start the coding. Go to the variable and here we are going to add one block, that is set variable. The first variable name, that is number 1. Again I am going to add the second variable. So click on the set number 2. And third variable I am going to add here, that is sum variable. So in this way, we have added here three different types of blocks, that is set variable to 0. Means at the beginning position, the number, that is number 1, number 2 and sum, it shows 0. Now the next, Toby will ask the question, what is your first number? So we are going to add here one question. So go to the sensing and here we are going to add one block, that is ask. Instead of what's your name, I am going to add here one question, that is what is your first number. And afterwards we are going to type the number. So go to the variable and add the block, that is set variable. The first variable, that is number 1. And instead of 0, we are going to add one block, that is answer. So now we are going to add the code for the second number. So duplicate the number, that variable blocks, and we are going to add here second number. So instead of first, I am going to add here second number. And this number 1, we are going to change into the number 2. Next, we are going to add the two different types of numbers with the help of addition operator. So go to the operator and we are going to add here one block, that is addition operator. Click on the variable. And here we are going to add two different types of variable, that is number 1 and number 2. And we are going to add the next block, that is set variable. And this addition operator block, we are going to adjust here. The addition of number 1 and number 2, we are going to store in the sum variable. So like this way, we have added the two different types of numbers. Just we are going to show the addition. So for this purpose, go to the looks. And here we are going to add one block, that is say block. Instead of hello, I am going to add here the addition of two number is, and here we are going to show the addition. So the addition we are going to store in the sum variable. So here we are going to select one block, that is sum variable. So we will adjust here. So my dear students, in this way we can do the program of addition of two number. Let's see this program in a full screen. So I will click on the green flag and here I am going to add the number, that is 100. So click on the tick mark. Toby is asking, what is your second number? So here I am going to add 200. So in this way, the Toby will show the answer 300. It means that our program is correct. So my dear students, in this way, we can do the maths project in PictoBlocks. Again, we will meet in the second video. Thank you and have a nice day. Oh, 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 oh